The last dimension we will examine is ICT for learning. ICT encompasses a powerful range of digital tools, both hardware and software, that promotes and supports all the other 21 CLD dimensions. The ICT for learning dimension focuses on how ICT impacts and enhances learning. To code as ICT for learning, learners must have the opportunity to use ICT to complete all or part of the learning activity. At a deeper level, learners' use of ICT must support their knowledge construction. As I shared in a previous video, knowledge construction occurs when learners use interpretation, analysis, synthesis, and evaluation to generate new understandings and ideas. When the knowledge construction activities would be impossible or impractical to complete without the use of ICT, the learning becomes even deeper. At the deepest level, learners are designers of ICT products for others to use. During the design process, learners must attend to the needs and preferences of their intended audience. Through these activities, we will be training our learners to be analytical thinkers, as well as creators of information and ideas, thanks to the wide array of digital tools available to them. ICT makes it possible for us to engage our learners in new and innovative ways as never before. ICT also allows learners to connect with a wider network of peers and experts. This is invaluable because only when we engage with others do we truly begin to understand ourselves and the world we live in. So, let's dive deeper into this wonderful dimension by coding a lesson with the ICT for Learning rubric.